All right, won the roll, and I think some poison decks could play second, but I think ours in particular wants to play first. This hand is pretty sweet. Didn't see the swamp at first and was going to mulligan it, but then the swamp made it a keeper. Blight Mamba is not the best poison creature, but on turn two on the play, he's pretty strong. Opponent wants to split. I'm obviously recording, so. I love when they ask for a split after they see their hand. It's always the best. Right, green. That'll be good if I draw another land. Do 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 do. All right, no two drops. Big news bears. Taking one down with the Mamba. See if we get dispersed. Probably not, but you never know. Right, we're gonna need some lands, but still feeling pretty good about this. Probably is like nothing, really. Okay. Seems like a maybe a bad keep. Maybe it's just not good against Infect. I don't know. But the no two drop, no three drop is usually not very strong. Here, I'm just gonna attack, play Contagious Nim, not do anything too tricky. Maybe Black Cleave Goblin the following turn. If I can draw a land. Do 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 doom doom doom. We got Tangle Angler. Swamp. It's okay. I think I just play Black Cleave Goblin and attack with everything. Or I can't play Black Cleave Goblin. Didn't rip a land. I think I just attack with everything. He'll block something. His angler will then be useless, and then we'll run out a Sobok replica. His angler won't be useless. It just won't kill any more of my guys. Obviously, no reason to regenerate there. So he's at 6 poison already. See, probably a Sky School or something this turn. Slicing Twain. Okay. He's not putting any more pressure on the board, so he's going to get hit for at least one more. Plague Singer was a pretty good draw with Untamed Might in my hand. Any unblocked creature is lethal at this point, so he has to play two blockers. I mean, he could have that, I guess, but the fact that he sliced and twinned and a mostly irrelevant creature last turn makes me think it's less likely. Grand Architect, sure. Grand Architect pass. Okay. Well, he's got three green. Could have a wing puncture main, but that doesn't seem very likely. No reason to throw away the Blight Mamba here. Stuck on three lands, but I think we probably pulled this out. I can't think of a spell that does anything here. All right. Going to game two. So he's blue-green. Didn't see any flyers, but I kind of suspect them. And, like, a Niles Bohm is probably not going to be that exciting. So I'm going to bring in one wing puncture for now. And then if we see anything, any more flyers, I'll go ahead and bring in more. I think one will be fine blind, though. Because I can't imagine he's blue-green, doesn't have any flyers. But we'll find out and go to game two.